Richard Thompson, he's thinking mostly around a D. D, what scale would that be? Oh, by the way, anything you see me play on my channel, I have tabs, hit me up on my email for a small fee. I can send those along to you so you can have something to look at. And don't forget, if you're on your desktop or laptop, there is a little tab to slow things down to half speed on YouTube, which is pretty helpful for really getting in there and learning stuff. I know that I utilize that feature when I'm trying to figure out stuff. Okay, so the scale-wise, gosh, what are we thinking? It's D Mixolydian, I think. 0-2-4, 0-2-4, 0-1-3. Those are kind of the notes he's thinking, which is, yeah, very bagpipey type of sound. So let's look at lick by lick. That's the first one. Just, yeah, we can see that, right? Yep. 0-0-2, a little 4, and a little 2-4-2-0, 4-0-2. So that's our open. And the cool thing is, because this is kind of free time, you could do this however you want. Another O, little lick there. And then let's see, next lick, it's just that. Next one's kind of a weird, kind of Indian sounding thing. Excuse me. And then O 5, cool trick, he's gonna go behind here. Push that B down. Yep. So that lick. Now that only works on Fender guitars that have a straight shot to the neck and a straight headstock. If you have a Sweet Gibson or anything that has the angled neck and the angled headstock, sadly, those behind the nut bends aren't going to work. Oh, well, I guess you just need to go buy a Tele or a Strat or a Mustang or a Jag or a Jazzmaster. What's next? Okay, so we have that lick. This is neat. So that's one hammers to three. Does it again. Next lick. Next lick. About to kind of transition to a G. At that point, the kind of chord behind it moves up to a G. Here we go again with some 2-4-2-0s. And then he's got to kind of move things around. So that's 0-2-3-0-5-10. This is neat. Let's look at that. So that's 10 up, 8, 10, 8, slide back, and then push it up. So you get a very bagpipey, kind of pedal steely too. And then we're still at that 7 there. Play through that whole series of phrases. Yeah, grab that 5, yeah. And then down to O. Pushing that 4 up to a 5. Some more 0-2-4s. That lick again. Some more behind the nut bendings. And oh yeah. He comes around, I think he comes around with this hand with this next one. 2 goes to 4. I mean, I guess you could try go like that. O's and 4. And then the main progression of the rest of the song is F, A minor, G. Yeah, So you can kind of, you don't have to follow that exactly. I guess, you know, some of the most Thompsonian things are the twos and fours. The bending of that four. He bends that three, so. And this. That's kind of one of his things, too. At the very least, play around with those. That's Mixolydian too, by the way, when he's up there. That's a cool scale. Yeah, very cool stuff. Well, I hope that's helpful for you. Thanks so much for watching.